So Smoke and Aces was obviously a really big stretch for me because I'm playing an assassin and her name is Georgia. She's bad. She's bad as it gets. And to prepare for that, I definitely put in a lot of time. I put in a lot of time with a coach, really breaking down the script and who Georgia was. Why is she that way? What makes her that way? What makes me that way? What about me can relate to her? They're like, okay, Alicia, you ready to see the movie? And I'm like, all right, I'm ready. I'm all feeling jumpy and excited and nervous and everything. And the universal sign came up that comes up in every movie that you really go to, and I just started screaming. Like, ah, this is it! I was bugging, excuse me, on the volume. I probably just killed your ears. But I was just. It was real. I was like, this is really real.